Marinette, Menominee area from the Fox Valley north and west. It's a little bit warmer, right around 50 across the Fox Valley, lower to mid 50s north and west of the Fox Valley. We've had a lot of clouds across the area, mixing with some spotty sunshine from time to time. The temperature right now in Appleton is 50 degrees. We're looking at northeast winds at around 10 miles per hour. In Green Bay, the temperature is also 50 with gusty northeast winds at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Storm Shield radar shows quiet conditions across northeast Wisconsin. We've had a few showers and sprinkles across central and southwestern Wisconsin. That's in association with a weak trough of low pressure that is just kind of sliding off towards the south and east. High pressure located over the eastern UP is keeping us high and dry, and it's going to continue to keep dry weather across the state as we head through tonight and into the first part of tomorrow. Temperature-wise, it's cool just about everywhere. Temperatures are running below normal for this time of year from the Great Lakes to the Central Plains, and tomorrow, A brief warm-up will develop ahead of a cold front. That cold front is going to slide through here tomorrow afternoon or early evening. Ahead of it, we'll see temperatures in the lower to mid-60s. As the front moves through, we'll have a chance for a shower. And then cooler weather is going to start to work back into northeast Wisconsin for the rest.